Virginia, please, talk to me.
I don't want your guilt. I don't need your pity. I told you to leave me, and you did, as you should have.
I made a mistake.
You would have died.
You know, I've been replaying it in my head. Multiple times, variations on what I could have done. What I should have done.
Your calculations can't fix this, David. You can't fix me. You don't understand what this is like, and I don't have it in me to make you.
I know there's a lot of things that I don't understand, but I know metal.
What does that have to do with anything?
Your beauty is your armor. It's fragile stuff, all show, really. But what's inside you? It's steel. It's brave and unbreakable, and it doesn't need fixing. You don't need fixing. I never should have left your side.
David.
May I just ask, how did you find us? I've been puzzling it out in my head, how you were able to find us so far underground, but I just...
It was Bagheera. She amplified me. To seek help familiar heartbeats.